Yo, what's YouTube? It's your boy KingSupreme. Back with a new video today. We got Eminem, Never Love Again, off his Music to Be Murdered By album. This is another song by, Eminem and once he racks off the album. I'm getting to close to reacting to all the side A songs. I think I'm almost done with all the side A, so I gotta get to side B after that, which I'm gonna get to all of that. And after that album, obviously I'm still gonna be reacting to other M stuff. It's not, when I react to albums, I'm gonna react to, you know, probably two, three albums, you know, and then probably just a couple more M songs, you know, the solo singles, all that shit as well. But yeah, after this, after I get to side A and side B, I'm gonna get to the Eminem show after that. And then I think I saw some people said they want me to react to the rest of Revival. I've reacted to a couple songs after that, not all of them. But I'm gonna get to the Eminem show after that, and then I'm gonna get to Revival after that. But it's you know what I'm saying? Gotta get through all of it though, but that's probably the plan. So just keep on letting me know any more other NM songs you want me to react to. So I'm like, but I really want to get to the rest of this album, because the album's been nothing but fire so far. And I got four different songs from this album so far today. So y'all can go check the other ones out after this, but let's get straight into it.
Could be with anybody, I choose you. Still, it's no excuse to abuse you, but no one knows what I'm going.
He said, if I could choose anybody, I'd choose you. Still, that's no excuse
to abuse you. So I choose you. Still, it's no excuse to abuse you. But no one knows what I'm going through, so I use you. To be truthful, I wouldn't know what to do if I lose you. So I refuse to. And have a screw loose and a few spoons. But I think I might be building up a tolerance to you. Cause yeah. 1 minute, I'm hollering, screw you. Next, I take it back. Guess you could say I'm trying to unscrew you.
Next, one time I'm hollering, screw you. The next time I try to take it back, did you say I'm trying to And he started straight off the gate with this, and we didn't even let the beat get a chance to breathe, bro. Hold up, M, bro. Y'all know what's going on with M, bro. I have no misses on this song for me as of yet. Y'all go, let me know how y'all feel about the album in general and y'all opinion, because I know y'all probably already heard all of it. But side A so far has had no misses with me, bro. And I could already tell by this song finna be another fucking
building up a tolerance to you. Cause 1 minute I'm hollering, screw you. Next I take it back. Guess you could say I'm trying to unscrew you. But the shit's about to pop off, yeah. I fill you up, then I got you totally open as soon as I take your top off. You're so hard to resist. You knock my socks off. My friends say you're bad for me. Hogwash.
I never loved it.
Hogwash.
The way I loved you. Did you find someone new?
Oof.
Are you doing this with them?
Jeez. I loved you. Now then you found someone new. Are you doing this with them? It hurts. It hurts. Emma's talking how all of us feel, bro. Speaking deep, bro. You know what I'm saying? We've all went through it, bro. I thought I loved you. You found someone new. Like, you know, shit crazy, bro. Shit gets you in your field, bro. You know what I'm saying? Again, that's happened to everybody, bro. But M just be speaking, bruh. Speaking what everybody be thinking, bruh.
Hey, I loved you. Did you find someone new? Are you doing this with them?
Come on, M, bro.
Cause I remember when. Remember when you was mine, yeah. We were inseparable at one time.
Yes.
No, my love for you was undying,
yes.
Yeah. Used to always have my. Some days it feels like you're all that I have. That's why I'm trying to hold on to you for as long as I can. And you just screwed me for my money, so I got you wrapped all into rent. Damn.
He said, if it was not for my financials, I wouldn't have you anyway. Damn. That's facts, though. Hey, these females, bro. If you got a lot of money, bro, if anybody watches, you got, like, a hella money, bro. Watch out with these females, bro. They're all in this for fucking. They're opportunists, bro. Not all of them, bro, but they're opportunists, bro. So I'm not saying you can't have any female or can't be with any female, but watch your back with them, bro. Keep your money close, bro. You feel me? Like, don't let them get a hold of that shit, because most of these females are opportunists out here in these streets, bro. Eminem is speaking straight facts, bro. Listen to him, bro. Come on, now. Keep your money right, bro. You feel me? Don't let the females trying to get in between it, because you got your bag. That's your bag, but ain't no one else's, but that's your bag. You feel me? And if she be trying to bail you for money, doing all this shit, bro, she not for you, bro. She here for you, She with you for the money, but like M just said, bro, come on, listen what he's saying.
Feels like you're all that I have. That's why I'm trying to hold on to you for as long as I can. And you just screwed me for my money, so I got you wrapped all into rent. Damn, talk about eating out the palm of my hand. But if not for my financials, I wouldn't have you anyways. There have been ample, plenty days, but I'm just in a daze and I can't pull myself about to strike when you're so much of a handful. I can only take so much of you all at one time, because too much of you is just too much to swallow sometimes.
Right.
Separation anxiety, cause we may be the closest, yeah.
Shaking convulsions, separation anxiety.
Emotions, separation, anxiety, cause we may be the closest. Yeah, baby, we hopeless, don't we make it atrocious? Combination we know, it's like playing with explosives. Quite dangerous though, but my brain's in hypnosis. Such a wide range of emotions. My brain's, but why the fuck am I taking these motions? Ibuprofen's like a drop of rain in the ocean. You're my fix on the days when I'm broken. But shit's about to go sideways, I just know it. I'll never love again.
I'm about to cry, bro. What the fuck? This shit is so deep.
Did you find someone?
He's speaking to my soul, bro.
Are you doing this with them? Cause I remember when you was mine. Yeah, we were inseparable at one.
Bro, Eminem speaking to my soul in this song, bro. And it's crazy, bro, because I used to be like on some shit. Like, I feel you, Eminem, you know, so you're gonna get hurt over heartbreak, bro. But at this point in my life, bro, I don't get hurt over that shit, bro. You feel me? It might be fucked up to seem, bro. I don't get attached to females no more, bro. Like, because I don't give them my full energy. Because in real, females are not there for you. They'll leave you just like that, bro. So I don't give them my full energy. I don't chase females no more. I don't do none of that, bro. And I'm saying this to give y'all advice too into how to make y'all life feel better. So if they try to leave or whatever, like, it doesn't really hurt that much, cause like, all right, you knew this shit was gonna happen. You feel me? The opportunists, bro. You gotta understand, bro. Let me know if I'm making sense, bro. But me, I don't take, it might sound messed up, but I don't take most females seriously, bro. Like, I feel like they just females. Like, they got a different mindset, bro. And what they do, the stuff they do, bro. It's crazy sometimes. Like, you be like, what the fuck? That don't even make no sense, bro. They don't make sense, bro. They don't make sense, bro. It's opposite with them, bro. You gotta understand, bro. Come on.
Did you find someone?
But I feel this 100%, bro. Cause
I'm doing this with them.
I feel you, bro. Like, this shit is speaking to my soul.
Cause I'm too cowardly to leave you head as clowning in a fallacy. But in reality, somehow it seems like when I lay me down to sleep, I'm counting sheep, you're bound to creep. Cause every time I turn around, you keep running out on me. You're my Xanax and my Valium. I'm an addict, you're a downer. You're my habit, it's like I found you in the cabinet, but it's like I can't uncap it. Cause it's childproof, a scoundrel. And fiends, how I feel around you. Awful, every time I lost you, felt like I had you in my pocket. Now I'm flipping.
Bro, do you hear I was going crazy over this beat switch right here? Oh my fucking god, but run it back, bro. Run it back.
In the cabinet, but it's like I can't uncap it. Cause it's childproof, a scoundrel. It seems how I feel around you. Awful, every time I lost you, felt like I had you in my pocket. Now I'm flipping over the furniture, punching holes in the walls. Look, everything that we've gone through. How many times you fought me, but the way it felt for me to be on top when I was on you. Swore my fealty, but word of G.O.D. I thought you loved me, bitch, you trying to kill me. I'm getting off you, for calling for me.
Thought you love me, but you trying to kill me. I'm getting off you, bro.
D.O.D. I thought you love me, bitch, you trying to kill me. I'm getting off you, for calling for me. Who's how I respond to the Ambien and Tylenols too. Fuck all you.
Fuck all you.
Fuck it, bitch.
Bitch.
We're done.
Done. Tell him, man. Speak to him, man. Speak to him, man, bro. You spin your, you spin facts, bro. Speak
Verizon
to him. Speak to him. Tell him again. Tell him again. Tell him again, bro. Yo. That shit was nothing but a fucking classic right though. This album has had nothing but classics. I don't know. Y'all go check on my playlist. My M's got over 50 songs on there. If you don't go check it out, damn near 60 at this point. But I don't know how many songs. It's got to be over 10, 12. I don't know how many songs I've listened to off this album so far, bro. But this shit has been absolutely extraordinary, bro. I have not loved it, not one song. This album was like, it's got to go down in the history books, bro. It's too many hits on this shit, and there's been no misses. 10 out of 10 so far. I still got a little bit of songs left to react to, even after today. I got four different reactions from this album today. So excited to react to the rest of it, bro. But y'all can go check out the other ones. That's the video. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Fucking am, bro. You fucking speaking facts to me, bro. You speaking to my soul, bro. I feel you 100%, bro. And again, y'all, don't take these females seriously, bruh. They will only hurt you in the end, bro. Listen, bruh. It's a fucked up world, but that's not how it should be, bro. But come on, you gotta understand. But that's the video. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Shit crazy as fuck. M, you fucking go. Nothing else I can say. Banger, fire, heat. That M be spin. M be spin. But that's the video. Like, comment, subscribe, share if you see more videos. Instagram's on the bottom of that screen. Also in the description. If you wanna hit me up, DM me, message me, do it. I'm gonna keep on spamming these videos out for y'all. I appreciate y'all so much for watching. It's your boy, King Supreme. We out, baby.